and qualifies you for heaven or for hell, and every woman that gives birth to a child will populate heaven or hell one day. You give birth for that child to die and take up an eternal presence somewhere. The wages of sin is death.